over now to a flat in Chelsea at the start of a day in the life of inseparable companions, Mr. Charles Godsell and his Brazilian parrot, Captain Hook. Owner and pet are directors of an aircraft engineering firm, although admittedly Captain Hook doesn't worry too much about the business side of their partnership. But in everything else, they share and share alike, particularly at meal times. Like any other self-respecting company director, Captain Hook likes to eat out too. But Mr. Godsell hesitates to take him to the best restaurants because of his friend's weakness for pretty girls. In fact, the only time Captain Hook ever leaves his side is to fly after an attractive girl. Still, we suppose parrots are only human, after all. During the day, Charles Godsell might well drive to Croydon Airport, where he has an office, and Captain Hook becomes a model backseat driver. Although woe betide any motorists who get into a slanging match with the occupants of this car. Of course, if Captain Hook doesn't feel up to a day in the office, he persuades his master to take him up for a spin in the plane. Not that he has to do much persuading, for flying is Mr. Godsell's hobby, and he loves every minute of it. Mr. Godsell bought his 15-year-old friend from a pet shop 2 years ago, which was a lucky break for the captain. For in contrast to the boredom of a pet shop, today he enjoys the warmth of home life, the stimulating atmosphere of the boardroom, and the exhilaration of flying. What more could any parrot want?